Howdy.
We'll be right back.
What do you think about it, Steve?
Crazy.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Checking that tree out.
Hey Jay, is there a name for this? It's marked.
This place is pretty chill. Photo op canyon.
Rock House.
All right, so this is labeled on Lifetime as Rock House on Car Hauler.
Say hi.
All right, we're going to continue this venture on. Finish out this trail, find another spot to chill if we got one. In there like swimwear. Thank you.
You got a radio?
I got one right here in my hand.
Well, if he... Yeah, but it works for you because you're so short. All of our cages hit the rock.
Hey. Ready? Hold on, hold on.
Don't whiz the throttle. But yeah, just hold some throttle. Let's just get a rope, man. Hold on. Anybody got a radio with him?
I have one in my hand right here. Scenic dust in here.
This will add dramatic.
Thank you.
right here. If you bump that and it don't feel right, stop, because it's already danced over.
Watching those last couple clips, why everybody was having so many problems on that rock right there, and especially myself, I will say that doing off-roading stuff and going on, that was probably the most sketchy feeling I personally have ever endured. Reason being is you can't tell it on camera the way that it looks. But there is such a hard slope to that rock, and then directly to your left is a very big drop off and ravine. So with being all the loose dirt and loose gravel or loose rocks right there, it would slide straight over and suck you down over that bank if you wasn't careful. We actually ran into a pack of people coming down that one of their members almost ran off over into that drop-off ravine, whatever it is you want to call it, and would have been very bad. But sitting in the driver's seat, it felt a lot worse than what it actually looked like on the outside. So here's the in-cab view, and you can see, hopefully you can tell better. But yeah, that's why there was a little bit of a struggle there on this one.
Yeah.
like right over this rock.
Just center it, man.
Just what?
Center it.
You gonna clear it?
Yeah.
Sketch. Wow!